Hi, I'm Risa with Plytix. In this video, we're going to talk about smart and static lists. In the PIM, there's two different types of lists we can create. One is a static list, which means you can manually add and remove products or files. And the other is a smart list, which allows you to create and define the list by using filters. In this example, I'm going to show you ways to create both of them. You can create lists for products and for files, and the process is essentially the same between the two. So I'm going to show you just how to do it for products. So go to products and then list, and here you have the option to create a list. Here I'm going to create a list, and this shows you the options to create a smart list or a static list. I'm going to start off by doing a static list, and in this example I'm going to do bags. Select save. It brings me to this bags list page, and there's no products associated with it because we have not linked any products. So here, just click either of the buttons, link products. And this page, it brings you listing of all of our products. So just select the products that you want to link to the list. And because we're not using any filters, we need to do it manually. Once you have them selected, select link. And here are the products that I have now linked to the bags list. Okay, so now we're going to go back to products and list, and we're going to create another list here, and it's going to be a smart list. So create list, a smart list. Here I'm going to name this one. We're going to name it snowboards, because I want to look at all of the products that are associated with snowboards. So it brings me to, again, the screen, and here is a list of products. Then I'm going to manage filters. I'm going to click the plus sign, and then here I have all the attributes set in the system, and I'm going to select the attribute that I want to create the filter off of. I'm going to do categories, and then contains any of, and then I'm just going to select the category of snowboard. Nitro snowboard, apply filter. So now in this list of snowboards, I have 18 products associated with it. Like I said, to do this in files, the process is essentially the same. If you have any questions, please reach out to us. Thanks for watching and have a great day.